Universal City Walk, where lots of boxing fans showed up to see Floyd Mayweather, Victor Ortiz, Eric Morales, Canelo Alvarez. Of course, you have Josecito Lopez, Jesse Vargas. So what do you say about this card, September 17th card?
It's a sick card. It's a sick card. If you're anybody who loves boxing, if you're a true boxing fan, you're going to be out here. You're going to watch this fight.
Because, you're going to Vegas. Exactly. You got a crazy deal. Exactly. Two tickets and a hotel room from the MGM?
$600. $600. Ticket for two and a room, $600.
Who wins in your opinion?
You know what? To be honest with you, Money May, man. Money May, even though I'm Mexican, you know what? I support Victor. He's Mexican too.
Okay.
My money, I support Victor, but my money is going with Money May.
What are you saying?
Mayweather.
Mayweather, why?
Too experienced, too fast, too quick for him.
Too fast, too furious? What do you say?
I think you're going to be Riverside.
I want Ortiz to win because Mayweather's not entertaining, dude.
So he Ortiz wins?
He's going to do this shit all night.
But who wins?
Mayweather by decision.
That's crazy. All of you guys here, Victor's from Southern California, and all of you guys are going...
No, he ain't from SoCal. Don't get it twisted.
Where's he from?
I hate hearing that. He's from KC. He didn't grow up on these streets. He just came out here when he got booed out of KC. He ain't from SoCal.
42 tried and 42 failed.
Wait, 41?
This is going to be 43, isn't it?
What fight? Who did you beat to win this?
I got this in 87 in Tijuana.
You beat someone? Who did you beat?
I forgot his name. That was like an 87.
Doesn't matter, but you got the hardware. That's really cool.
I got my baby right here. And a new Mexican heavyweight champion that's coming. Team Joey all the way. Chris Arreola, who? This is a real Mexican. This Mexican don't cry when I lose.
What's your name?
Team Joey.
Team Joey, are you going to be a heavyweight now?
Yeah, I'm a heavyweight, yeah. I'm a heavyweight.
You're a heavyweight?
No. I'm a heavyweight. If Ortiz
I got Mayweather, 10th round knockout. 10th round knockout.
For who?
Mayweather.
Mayweather's not known for his knockouts, but we'll see.
Yeah, he's going to wear him down.
What do you say, Mayweather or Ortiz? Mayweather or Ortiz, who do you
Mayweather.
Yeah, no, because all the Latinos here will go for Mayweather. I thought maybe you'll go for Ortiz. What do you say?
Oh, I say Ortiz because he's Mexican. No, I'm just kidding. Dog, are you trying to let me ask you something. Are you trying to cause racial tension here?
No, I'm just asking.
You're trying to start a race riot.
So let me ask you this. Put the camera on yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself for even starting saying that. So why would you even say that?
Because all the Filipinos support Manny Pacquiao.
So what?
All the people from Indonesia support Chris John. So why wouldn't all the Latinos support Victor Ortiz?
Right, because they're from different countries. But Mayweather is from here, America. So a Mexican, a black, anybody can go for them. Are you going to play this on your website?
Right now, it's going up in 20 seconds. What do you say, Mayweather or Ortiz? So there you have it. As you hear, a lot of fans are going for Mayweather. Stay tuned for more. FightNewsReport.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Segback.